Okay, you guys, so we have to head to the rooftop and talk to him, but I want to make sure I talk to all these people. Well-behaved student. This is a kid. This is the kid with the bruised face. And I was like, why?
Isn't that weird?
Huh? Wait, maybe the transfer student. Yeah, right about me.
Well, see you later.
Okay, well, it's upstairs. Wow, this is like a super quick transition. She definitely said it was upstairs, right? Practice building. No, I'm not a criminal. Calm down, yo. Here I am getting lost again. Or not. Hey, I did it. I did it.
There you are. Sorry for calling you up here like this. I bet Kawakami already told you stuff like, don't get involved with him, huh?
How'd you know?
Figured as much. Then again, we're in the same boat. I heard you got a criminal record. Everyone's talking about it. No wonder you were so gutsy. What was all that happened? You know, how we almost got killed at a castle. It wasn't a dream, right? You remember it too, yeah? Well, just because we both remember it doesn't mean much, though. I mean, even if it was a dream, you saved me from Kamoshida. So yeah, thanks.
Good job, Tori.
Kamoshida we saw there. You probably don't know about it, but there are some rumors about him. You know, the guy you met at the school gates. The ripped one. That asshole who was all full of himself at the castle. No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals. The way Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that. I wonder if we can go back to that castle again. Ah, forget it. It must have all been a dream. It has to be. Sorry to drag you out here like this. That's all I had to say. You know, we might be pretty similar. I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers. I'm Ryuji Sakamoto. I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, alright? See ya.
Can we do anything up here? Why would it let me walk in this area if I can't do anything? Okay.
Hey. What is it?
Yo.
Okay. So my body feels heavy. I should probably go to sleep for the day. Okay, so I can't even like go downstairs. He said to turn off the lights and stuff. Hopefully I did that.
About time you've come to. On your feet, inmate.
Our master wishes to speak with you. It's for your own sake that you take his words to heart.
First off, let us celebrate our reunion. Oh, you've awakened to your powers, and special ones at that. Your rehabilitation can finally begin. There is no need to understand it all for the time being. You will be training the power of persona, which you have awakened to. Personas are, in other words, a mask, an armor of the heart when confronting worldly matters. I have high expectations for you. There is no need to worry. You will learn when the time comes. By the by, have you come to appreciate the Metaverse Navigator? Using it will allow you to come and go between reality and palaces.
I'm guessing he means that app, right?
I bestowed it to you as a means to train you as a thief.
The Metaverse Navigator is a gift from our master. You better take care in using it, inmate.
Devote yourself to your training so that you may become a fine thief.
Okay, Justine, you are such a sweetheart. You're freaking
it must
sister.
Be disheartening
what was her name?
To make use of the Metaverse Navigator alone. Should there be others who would prove beneficial to you, I will grant it to them as well. This is all for you to grow as a most excellent thief.
It's time. Go back and enjoy whatever
Caroline.
Rest you might have.
She sucks. She's so freaking rude in comparison. Justine, you are amazing. Separate yourself from your sister. She's awful.
Seriously?
Navigate.
What's going on?
Totally gotta navigate.
Please stand back.
Oh, actually, no, I don't. It just said go to Jungian Academy, so I didn't have to do anything. Beautiful. What is this?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Is that true?
Who is this person? I thought I was the only one people gossiped about. What was that castle, though?
Class is starting.
What?
What's the answer?
Oh, what the heck? Why do I have a question like this? I would think it's logic, but I don't know. Okay, no, I'm gonna Google it just to make sure. Just to make sure that I get the right answer. So, hold on. Okay, no, it says it has none of those from what I'm looking at. It says reason. It says appetite, spirit, and reason. But that would be logic, right? I think that would be. So, I'm gonna choose logic. And you guys saw, I got here to logic on my own. I didn't, you know, Google it for the actual answer. I mean, I did, but I got the answer first, so it is A-okay. Just give this to me. Let me have this one thing, please.
Correct.
Perfect. I did know it. Is he really a delinquent? He seems like a punk, but maybe he's actually serious about studying. No, I just got lucky. And I also Googled it after, just to make sure. Oh gosh, are there gonna be more of these?
All right.
Nice. Wait, that's the person that they were gossiping about. Keep planning to go to the hospital, but I've been too busy. You have appendicitis and you're not going to the hospital. Confused. Can you do that? If you have appendicitis, can you just be like, nah, I'm too busy? Wouldn't it like kill you?
Yo.
Or am I thinking of something else?
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh.
If a huge castle like that really exists, I'm sure we'll find it in no time. When do they build something like that, though? We walk that way from here, right? When you put it that way, I'm not so sure anymore. All right, this way. Let me know if you notice something. School. There wasn't anything out of place along the way, right? I didn't see no castle either. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Let's try again. Come on, you gotta stick with me to the end. Let's go.
I love how it just forces you. I just said I want to go home.
For real? Is it smaller than we think it is? What do you think? I already did that. But I didn't see anything like it around here. Huh? Phone. Hey, that reminds me. Didn't you have a navigation app thingy on back then? I don't know if it was or not, but I heard stuff that sounded like one coming from your phone. You know, didn't it say stuff like, returned to the real world or something like that? Let me see your phone for a bit. What's this eyeball looking thing? That's not how I'd describe it. What a weird app. Oh, wait, this is it! I knew it! It is a navigation app! There's even your search history! Aw, man, I'm such a genius!
No, no, you're not.
Let's try using it. Then I'll do it.
Kamoshida. Shujin Academy. Pervert. Castle.
What?
Beginning navigation.
I guess it's talking about Kamoshida.
Then we went in a certain direction and... Hey, what are you... Huh? What the hell? From yesterday. We made it back. That means what happened yesterday was for real too. Yeah, that was close. That happened last time too, huh? What's with that outfit?
You jelly.
Jealous. What's going on here? This makes no effing sense at all.
Hey,
Morgana!
Stop making a commotion.
You?
The shadow started acting up, so I came here wondering what it could be. To think you guys would come back to the entrance when you barely managed to escape.
What is this place? Is it the school?
That's right.
But it's a castle!
This castle is the school. But only to this castle's ruler.
The castle's ruler?
I think you called him Kamoshida? It's how his distorted heart views the school.
Kamoshida? Distorted? Explain it in a way that makes sense!
I shouldn't have expected a moron to get it.
What did you say? What was that?
It must be the slaves captive here.
For real? Oh, shit. It's for real. We saw other guys held captive here yesterday. I'm pretty sure they're from our school.
Most likely on Kamoshida's orders. It's nothing out of the ordinary. It's like that every day here. What's more, you two escaped yesterday. He must have lost his temper quite a bit.
That son of a bitch!
Ryuji?
This is bullshit! You hear me, Kamoshida?!
Doing that isn't going to open it, you know. Still, it seems you have your reasons.
Hey, Mona Mona!
It's Morgana!
Do you know where those voices are coming from?
You want me to take you to them? Well, I guess I could guide you there. But only if he comes with us. It's settled then.
For real? Thanks, man.
All right, let's do this. Follow me.
Whoops. Sorry.
Now then.
Show me your true form.
Alright, the first move is ours.
Okay, so wait, L1.
I don't see a weak spot.
How do you not see a... Haven't we found the weak spot thing for them? I don't know. Unless I'm not remembering this right.
Persona! There!
My god, ran right into my TV screen. Boy, calm down.
All right.
Okay. Full jaw.
What's this?
That would just make it go up. Why would I do that? Although it does seem like fun. Let's just do it. Dumb, huh? Okay. Leave it open for a quick escape.
Huh? Hey!
This is... The shadows probably won't come in here.
Why?
How can you tell?
There's a lack of distortion here, meaning the ruler's control over this area is weak.
Is this a classroom?
Now do you understand? This place is another reality that the ruler's heart projects.
This is Kamoshida's reality? Ugh, shit makes no sense at all!
One could say it's a world in which one's distorted desires have materialized. I call such a place a palace.
A palace?
This is happening because he thinks the school is his own castle.
So, it became like this because he just thought of it like that? Son of a bitch!
You must really hate this Kamoshida guy.
Hate doesn't even cover how I feel. Everything is that asshole's fault.
I don't know what happened between you two, but don't let your emotions get the better of you. His lackeys are everywhere inside. You're curious about your outfit, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm curious as hell about it, too.
That's also because of this world.
More stuff that makes no sense.
Anything distorts according to how a ruler pleases within his palace. A school can turn into a castle like this, after all. In order to prevent such distortions, one must hold a powerful will of rebellion. Your appearance is a manifestation of that. It's the image of rebellion that you hold within.
I'm so fed up with all this! I'm more curious about you than his clothes! What the hell are you anyways?
I'm a human. An honest-to-God human.
No, you're obviously more like a cat.
This is... well, it's because I lost my true form. I think.
You think?
But I do know how to regain my true form. The reason why I snuck in here was for a preliminary investigation of those means. Well, I ended up getting caught, though. Besides, I've been tortured by Kamoshida, too. I'm gonna make him pay for sure.
What is this, a comic book? This is seriously crazy.
If we're gonna keep going, we should hurry along. I'll be counting on your skills this time, too, rookie. Got it?
Don't worry, I'm not gonna force it all on you. I thought it might help, so... I brought this just in case. It's a model gun, though, so it only makes sounds.
That's a toy!
But it looks totally real, so it'll at least fake him out. Oh, I brought some medicine, too. You know what they say, providing is pre-something. Huh? Huh?
So you were planning this from the start. Well, fine. If you're ready to go, we'll resume our infiltration. Now then.
Alright. In a safe room, you can consult with your teammates and save your game. Okay. Sucks for you.
Well.
What's this?